It was really big. I just mentioned that. We had some things that we definitely had to clean up. From the first 49er game, and I told guys, I said, if there's any coach out there who's able to, you know, expose certain areas, it's Kyle Shanahan. I've always had a liking to, you know, the way he ran his offense. Every player I talked to who had him as an offensive coordinator, they loved him. They loved him. Everything that he did made sense. The things that he told them to do, everybody was like, man, it works. Like, you know what I'm saying? You don't get that from a lot of coaches, man. You get coaches tell you something, you get out there and it don't work. And you're like, man, I ain't doing this. You know what I'm saying? I ain't doing this, but you got a guy who's telling you what to do and it's literally working. Like, that's all the guy needs. That's all the trust that he needs from you. And guys always spoke highly of him. And like I said, if there's any coach who was able to expose some of those things, it would be him, which is great. We needed that. We needed that. We became a better team from it. Like I said, hopefully it continues to show.